Alexa, start sheer driving pleasure with the Amazon Alexa car integration in your BMW operating system 8. Here's how to set up Alexa with the My BMW app. Press Profile and then Amazon Alexa. Choose Alexa car integration. Connect your BMW ID to your Amazon account with Connect. You will be redirected to the Amazon website. Enter your Amazon credentials and sign in. Allow access to Alexa voice service and continue. Back in the My BMW app, choose your preferred Alexa language. Make sure to turn on Share Location with Amazon to get local info like weather updates. If your car is linked to your BMW ID, there is an Alexa tutorial available for your compatible BMW. Make sure to log in to your BMW with the same BMW ID as in the My BMW app. If you haven't done it yet, pair your smartphone with the car via Bluetooth and additionally Wi-Fi if you're using an Android phone. Our other how-to video shows you how it's done. Let's activate Alexa Voice Control. Go to Apps, System Settings, Voice Control, Additional Speech Assistance. This automatically activates online speech processing. In the long press menu, you can choose to activate Alexa by long pressing the microphone button. Now you can talk to Alexa by long pressing the microphone button.
How far away is the moon?
The moon is 238,857 miles.
Or talk to Alexa by using the activation word.
Alexa, put tea on my grocery shopping list.
I've put tea on grocery shopping.
Just in case, there is an in-car tutorial by going to Apps, Amazon Alexa, Setup. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW.